Pull up if you're feeling lonely. Drinking, it's better when I'm drinking. I tune up when I'm drinking. Rum when I'm shots, I'm drinking. It's better when I'm drinking. I tune up when I'm drinking. Rum when I'm. They call me Shorty's a mega con. It ain't about the river, it's a marathon. I put the squeeze on him, don't put the bees on him.
I love that dancing as well, right? What I want.
My name is Patty Patty. He keep it coming.
Oh, no, no. Hey, how are you? Oh, that was a shower.
We are so dandy for the day, baby. Bad man, we no straight, baby. Oops, I don't fell for you, baby. I know, girl, everyone falls. And I know from the first time I seen your love, you got me baking. Even though, girl, I know that I will fall for you, you got to know that everyone falls. Oops, I don't fell so deep, baby. Oops, I want you for me, baby. Oops, I want you for me, baby. Oops, I don't fell so deep, girl. Everyone falls in love sometimes. I don't know about you, but it ain't a crime. If you let me love you, love you, love you, love you for a long time, babe. And if you let me touch you, and if you let me love you till the morning, I know. If you let me love you, if you let me touch you, if you let me love you. We are so dandy for the day, baby. Come on my way, baby. Top down on the highway, baby. And if you let me love you, wait. Shawty, she ain't even got a visa. Out of town, one night season. Need to tell them other brothers ease. I'm falling, but everyone's baby, falling. I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. Baby, I don't.
That was awesome. Whew, that's a workout. Hey, how are you? Anyone there? HBU. How about you? Oh, I was like, what's boo? Oh my god, that's amazing. How about you? Today, oh my god, the sun is finally coming out. Oh, I gotta show you, this is amazing. So today was really, really, I mean, it's still gray, but then finally the sun just came out today. I am legit, I just noticed that a little bit. What fills your cup? Music. Creating, being a part. Oh. Nice. You play the guitar. You know, my mom always said this thing. She said to me, Alex, if you can play an instrument, you're never going to go hungry. Because even at the worst, like, you can go on the street and play and make a couple bucks. At least. It's a skill. Might not be the ideal. You might not want to be playing for change, but you can at least. Dude, we need music now more than ever. See, the problem is that they're calling this social distancing. But they should have called it physical distancing. But they should have called it physical distancing, not social. We need connection. We need connection now. We need music. And it seems to me like, just from the get-go, you're a very positive person. And what I mean by very positive isn't it that everything is always positive, but you like to lift other people up, right? Yeah. And it's lonely and it's hard when you're always giving to others, but you feel like you're not receiving or getting. It's not a competition. I think both of our responsibilities is to lift each other up, no? That's it. It's not about who has more. It's about how much can we just give at the moment where we're at. So I'm giving to you what I have. And you gave to me earlier by trying to keep me away from all the penises of Omegle. Like, you have a... Look, you have music. This is a gift. Like, isn't... It's something you can offer to others. And I think if I didn't go on Omegle in the last 56 days and just spreading belonging, there would be a lot of boys, girls, kids, adults, everybody that would have had less belong if I didn't share my gift. Does that make sense? Like, I might not be as positive as I would like to be. I might not always say the right things that I would like to say to make people feel great. But it shouldn't stop me. And the best way, actually a friend of mine gave me this example. He said, imagine someone is stuck on an island, on a deserted island. Okay, you with me? So they're stuck on a deserted island. Are they actually going to care if a ship floats up or a person on a tiny boat or a person paddles with a board to them? Or are they going to be like, oh my God, another person, thank God. So let me ask you this. This week, what's a way that you can give the gift of music to one person, play live in front of one person that you haven't yet? Is there one person in your life who makes you feel like you belong? Awesome. That's a great start. So, like, I know it's all dark and you have your reasons why you don't want to show up, and that part is fine. I just had two other people. They were dancing. When the video turned on, they were just dancing. One guy had his headphones on. He just kept doing his thing. You don't like being put on the spot, right? Nobody does. Nobody does. Who's a musician you respect or admire? Brian May. Is he alive? So you run into Brian May. Brian May is like, hey, heard you play the guitar. Play something for me right now. And you'd be like, I don't like being put on the spot. And you probably feel like that, but he's like, you have 30 seconds. Come on with me. Here's what I'm saying. To even have the courage and strength to do that, how do you get there? Nope, that's not the lesson. You're right, it's going to take time. It's stretching little by little to whatever you can. Like, little by little. But, yeah, and sometimes 4 steps at a time. Do 1 step at a time when you feel burnt out. When you don't feel like you belong, when your cup is almost empty, do 1 step at a time. And when you have a little bit more, do 3 steps at a time. You do have something you can share with the world. And every day that you don't share it, there's a little bit less light. Well, listen, here's the thing. Instead of trying to find the people, shine brighter to have those people get pulled towards you. Because that's most people. Most people are like, if I had the right people, things would be better. And it's true. I'm not going to say it's not true. It'd be great. It'd be great if I had all the right people from the beginning, from high school, that was supportive. Yeah, it's facts. And it doesn't change the current circumstance by being unapologetically myself. You could have said, screw off. You could have hung up. And a lot of people hang up. It's okay. But does that lesson mean that just because people hang up, I got to wait around for the right person? It's great to have a group of people, a person who believes in you, who supports you. And until that moment, your responsibility is to share the gift, to give people a chance to get pulled in. Because everybody, this is the problem. Everybody pretty much is waiting for the right people. So where are these right people? They're in all of us. If not you, who? And if not now, when? And I believe that you can. Whatever it is that you have a gift you want to share in. And that's the part. Don't wait for the people. Create with your gift. Because then it gives people a chance to get pulled towards something. So here's my question. What are three things, you can type them. What are three things you can do this week to get a little closer to it? Whoa, okay, yeah. No, dude, nobody cares about old people. This is a problem. I know you do because you got a big heart because you want, I know. Of course you do. You cared about me from the beginning when I was a stranger. Yeah, that is you. Just adding a little more light to someone else. Don't underestimate that, man. It's the difference between someone killing themselves and not, dude. It's just one person believing in them. It's just one person saying, hey, you want to be around me because I want to be around you for that moment. That's acceptance. That's belonging. University. And just know that the second one, when you have that little voice, oh, I shouldn't do it. Oh, she's going to be just nice. Whatever it is you're going to say. Just know that, you know what? I want to make this about her, not me. She's lonely. Everybody's avoiding each other. COVID, all this. Nobody's really giving light. Everybody's afraid right now. I'm just going to make her smile. Just go in and make her smile. Can you do that? Can you play and make her smile? Exactly. And that's it. Because I've learned that you can't make someone happy. That's not our job. Our job can be to make someone smile, to feel good. But happiness, that comes from in. So just go make her smile. That's it. All right? When situation improves, I'm gonna wear a mask and play outside. Yeah. And listen, most people are so uncomfortable being in public and just standing that they'll probably just walk by because they're so stuck in their own world. And I love that. And people will ignore you. And the best part of it, and I'm just telling you, right, the best part will be eating that and be like, you know what? They're just so lost right now and I need to work on my craft. Your biggest gift will be to break through the shell. And to break through your shell, you give your gift. You see the connection? That's it, man. That's the game. That's the life game. That's the servitude game. That's the gift we get to give. We get to, not have to. You get to. And the only way you can break through other people is to break through yourself. And it's scary and it's hard. And it starts with that old lady just trying to help her smile. Because nobody in her life helps her smile. It's unfortunate, but it's also fortunate because there are people like you out there who care. Dude, how's the view outside? Look at that, even more sunny right now. The sun doesn't, we don't need to wait for the sun to come out tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? The sun will come out tomorrow. Right? Nah, man. It's in here. You just gotta wipe. Actually, I'm gonna make some coffee. Yeah! There's a good suggestion. I'm also gonna make some coffee. Yeah. Go play for that old lady, okay, brother? Pound it. Pew! Yes? It's a very important sound effect. Pew! All right? Have a great day. Cheers. Oh, man.